All right, guys, we got Pat Bowen versus Brian Parker. It's a race to four, classic division. Thank you.
Classic Division, Table 9, Mike Johnson, Tyler Hopkins. Mike Johnson, Tyler Hopkins, Table 9.
What's up, Monty?
What's up?
Let me kill this audio.
Robert Farrell, report to the desk. Robert Farrell, report to the desk.
This is Brian Parker, who's at the table about to shoot. He's playing Pat Bowen.
Classic Division, Irv Sterner, Dave Wacker, table 10.
Pat gets the first game by default.
Irv Sterner, Dave Wacker, table 10. Robert Farrell, report to the registration desk. Robert Farrell to the registration desk. Robert Gerald, report to the registration desk. Robert Gerald, report to the registration desk. Table 16, Keith Tisver, Rebecca Thunstrom. Keith Tisver, Rebecca Thunstrom. Table 16. Thank you. Classic Division, table 13, Robert Gerald, Devin Schroeder. Robert Gerald, Devin Schroeder, table 13. Nathan Woodson, if you are in the building, report to the registration desk. Nathan Woodson to the registration desk. Scott Adams, if you are in the building, report to the registration desk. Scott Adams, if you are in the building, report to the registration desk.
Well, guys, what you have is a division that's sportsmen, local beginners, and a classic division, which is an intermediate, which these guys are. And then you have an expert division, which are AA and AAA players. Then you have the master division, which is, your shortstop and professional players. Roughly about an hour and 15 minutes, we should have the Wyoming Open 10 ball finals. So, and those most likely will be professional players because of the field. We have Mark Vidal, Mike Massey, Rodney Morris, Johnny Archer, SVB, Shane Van Boning in the house, Corey Duhl. Some really good players here. And that will be coming up probably about, like I said, about an hour and 15 minutes or so.
Classic Division, Table 3, Tuffy Tanner, Raymond Sunada. Tuffy Tanner, Raymond Sunada, Table 3. Thank you. Tuffy Tanner, table three. Tuffy Tanner, table three. Scott Adams, Megan Thorns, table six. Table six, Scott Adams, Megan Thorns. Thank you.
We'll be right back after this quick commercial break.
Did you find some damaging information about you online? Are you or your business a victim of online slander? If so, we can help. RemoveNames.com is the number one damage control firm and reputation management company in Maryland, and we do business all over the world. RemoveNames.com is a name you can trust. Contact us to get your negative information removed. Call us today for a free consultation at 1-866-848-2022 or email us at support@removenames.com. From CEOs to pool players, your reputation is our business.
Classic Division, Table 7, Chuck Wise, Mike Sorden. Chuck Wise, Mike Sorden, Table 7. Expert Division, Table 5, Ken Tisver, Bobby Atkinson. Ken Tisver, Bobby Atkinson, Table 5. Table 18, Scott Walker, Don Oyama. Scott Walker, Don Oyama, Table 18. Expert Division, Table 15, Todd Hatcher, Dave Hubbard. Todd Hatcher, Dave Hubbard, Table 15. Thank you.
And Brian Parker is trying to get on the board. He's missed that shot, and Pat's going to come to the table with a shot on the eight ball. Looks like a bank or a thin cut.
Expert Division, Table 17, Rob Randolph, Jason Secor. Rob Randolph, Jason Secor, Table 17.
Wow. Well, Pat takes it down. It's a win, 4-0. Like all of you out there who are watching to pick up a Last Forever tip tool, 20% off. Use discount code OTRTV at lastforever.net. I'd also like to thank Town Break and Jump Tips for all their support for On the Rail TV. And if you are on Facebook, like, share, and enjoy the streams. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel when we're not live. This is On the Rail TV.
Expert Division, Table 14, Don Rogers, Kenny Wilson. Don Rogers, Kenny Wilson, Table 14. Table 17, Rob Randolph, Jason Secor. Rob Randolph, Jason Secor, Table 17. Expert Division, Table 1, Jeff Vandershaft, Mac Pride. Jeff Vandershaft, Mac Pride, Table 1.
We should have another match coming up soon. Stay tuned in, everybody.
Wire Creative Media helps billiards companies increase sales, gives professional pool players a chance to make a living through real sponsorship, and takes new ideas through execution to completion. Through the use of visual aid, video production, photography, social media, and more. Thank you.
So this is going to be an expert division match.
Is that the website to do the live stream?
Yep, you got it. Yep.
All one word?
Yep, all one word.
All right, thanks.
Yep, no problem. This is going to be a race to five. It's the expert division, so play will be stepped up.
Correct on there, right? Jeff Vandershaft?
Yeah.
That's right. All right.